So through her intercession, we too might be cleansed and admitted to your presence through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Thank you.
who has blessed us in Christ with every spiritual blessing in the heavens, as he chose us in him before the foundation of the world to be holy and without blemish before him. In love, he destined us for adoption to himself through Jesus Christ, in accord with the favor of his will, for the praise of the glory of his grace that he granted us in the Beloved. In him we were also chosen, destined in accord with the purpose of the one who accomplishes all things according to the intention of his will, so that we might exist for the praise of his glory. We who first hoped in Christ, the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thinking, and they didn't, you know,
so we have Mary who did not have her reluctance. You know, the whole thing about being asked by an angel and having to say yes, she had to ponder that a while, but think about it, weigh it out to decide. But, you know, she wanted to serve God. It was easy in regards to say, I want to serve God. It seems pure in that regard. And for us self, we have to do that as well. The key is this grace, grace. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. She's full of grace. She's always had with ourselves. And we lose the grace. It's only a gift from God, a help from God. Those are two easy ways to describe what grace is. We could get into it deeper and deeper, but the whole thing is there's also sacramental grace. That's one of the types of grace. And for the confession, it seems like that is something there. We find ourselves in a state of sin, we just feel like a loss or something like that, empty or something like that, or things are going the wrong way. And then we go to confession, reluctant, but pushing ourselves. And then what happens is we get the grace back again. And we are, you know, full of grace, as Ephesians says, the whole point of that Ephesians reading, that Mary has that fullness of grace, Paul says, bestowed upon us in Christ, every spiritual blessing. In the Greek, it is of the same words, I guess, as I've said before, but going to confession, getting the sacrament of grace, we're like, Mary has it, but now we have it, you know? And that's what we're shooting for this Advent season, to get that grace and to be motivated, activated. Like Mary. So we use that grace and we'll ask her also to pray for us as we continue this liturgy. Lord, help us. Mary, pray for us. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Peace and joy. We pray.
Come, Lord Jesus.
pray.
Come, Lord Jesus.
For our beloved deceased, especially for William Bill Bogart and Dr. Charles Blumley, who passed away recently, and for the living and deceased members of St. Mark and St. James parishes, who we remember in a special way this liturgy, and for all who have died recently. May they experience the love and mercy of Jesus and rest in his heavenly peace, we pray.
Come, Lord Jesus.
For a return of many people to Sunday Mass during Advent
You indeed are holy, O God, the fount of all holiness. May you pray, therefore, these gifts we pray by sending down your Spirit upon them like a dewfall. They may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and willingly into his passion, he took bread and gave it to you thanks. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat out of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you.
Father, and you be the Holy Spirit of glory and honor.
the same sacrament we received, O Lord our God, heal in us the wounds of that fault, which in a singular way you preserved. Blessed Mary, in her immaculate conception, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
A few things. Next week there will be this weekend there will be a second collection, which is starting tomorrow night. I'm going to retire religious, and we know that that's a very wonderful thing to support our religious sisters who need health care and all those things in their aging process. Okay, a couple things. Out of the Salvation Army bell ringing. Sign-up sheet is there, and also the Heifer International page is there, and then the giving crypt gifts are to be brought in as soon as possible, and then immediately following Mass, I will be hearing confessions immediately following this Mass. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.